Now, in an exclusive Lucerman poll, we asked if you should always ask permission to enter your teenager's bedroom. And just over half of you, that's 54%, said yes, while 46% said no. So it's quite a close one on that. We're all torn on that one as well. Syra, do you always knock before entering your kids' bedrooms?
Well, I think for me at the moment, they're 12 and 9, so I don't feel the need to knock. And I don't, to be honest. But I think also for me, privacy is so, so key, especially I think when you're, you know, 17, 18. I remember once I was at university and some friends had sent some posts to my home address and my dad had opened up my post, and from that day I just thought, my goodness, that's a real violation, I thought, of my human rights. I know that's so drastic, but it's like, that's my private stuff, so I respect privacy. And I think when Zach's about, you know, 16, 17, I will knock on his door, but I won't put a lock on their door, because I think, again, if something happened, like fire or something, I'd need access. Yeah. But I would knock, and I think you have to respect your children's privacy. It's part of growing up, and also it's a trust thing. Yeah. I trust you, and I respect you.
But I think, Syra, obviously your son's a lot younger. From we've all got older teenage sons.
Yeah.
You're going to have to start knocking earlier than 17.
I've heard. Just saying.
I think I do knock, because it happens just so naturally. Whether it's a boy or a girl, but your teenager, they start closing the door on you because their body is changing and they want that little bit of privacy, and also they're changing. So for me, I always knock and pause. I would never do that and walk straight in because there are some things I don't want to see.
No, exactly.
So I would rather knock, give it a beat, make sure that everything's, you know, it's safe to enter, if you know what I'm saying. Mm.
Well, it's no good knocking in my house because all the doors are locked. They lock them so I can't get in there because they know I have a little nose around. Just make sure everything's all right. So Lauren, when she was quite young...
How young?
Probably teenage years. So I found one of her diaries and
I just stumbled across it, looking under her mattress. It just fell out of a cupboard.
And I just picked it up and I thought, shall I have a little look? So I had a little look, and then I was really sorry that I had a look. But the only rooms in our house that ain't locked are my room, like my bedroom, my bathroom and that, so they can come in any time. So what I do sometimes is when they're coming in, when I can hear them coming in, I do this noise, like making that me and Mark are doing something. So I do a lot of panting and things like that. Only one night... They think it's hilarious. Only one night I was panting too much and Mark woke up and thought I'd had a heart attack. He was going, what's happened? Are you all right? I can't stop laughing. But, I am naughty. I shouldn't go. But I like to go in and tidy up, make sure it's clean and everything in there. I've got OCD, so I want to make sure everything's clean in there.
Well, I'm 62 and my dad still opens my post, Syra, I have to say. Because he knows that I'll probably try and put it away if it's got a window on it. But, yeah, obviously, you know, I cried on this show yesterday because I don't have a teenager at home. It turns out I do, because his dad couldn't get the stuff in the car, so he's still there. But, yeah, it said on the trailer that I need a hazmat suit to go in. It's not a pretty sight. But, yes, do I knock? Yeah, I do. But if he's not there, I go in, because he has the contents of IKEA in there. You know, like you go in to buy one cup and come out with 20 plates. That's what happens in there, in Louis's bedroom. But it's more that he wants me to put the lock on things, because his bedroom is opposite the bathroom. And, of course, I forget to lock it. So he comes out and goes, Mum, please put a lock on that bathroom door. It's like, I can't unsee that.
So
it's, you
know, so you don't have locks in the bathroom?
No, I think it's good for him to see what real women look like.
OK, I think we're going to leave that there.